We're not so frightened, we're learning disability symptoms.